स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस स्टडी रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ वेव्स। व्हेन ए प्रोग्रेसिव वेव इज ट्रैवलिंग थ्रू ए मीडियम एंड इट रीचेस द बाउंड्री ऑफ टू मीडिया, बाउंड्री सेपरेटिंग टू मीडिया, टू मीडिया हियर मीन्स the rarer medium and denser medium, then the wave has tendency to come back into the same medium or part of the energy comes back into the same medium or part of the energy again transfers in the same medium, then that is called as reflection of wave. We have to study reflection of transverse wave as well as reflection of longitudinal wave. So here in the first point we study the reflection of transverse waves. Here for that we consider our usual example of a formation of pulse on the string. We have actually here already studied the formation of waves on a stretched string. Suppose there is a stretched string. Here this is a string. It is held or fixed in such a way that the two points A and B, means two ends A and B, are held in such a way that the string is horizontal. B end is fixed to a rigid support to the wall. A end is free to vibrate, and here the jerk is given to end A up and down so that the pulse is generated on the string and it is traveling in this direction. If it reaches in this way, here it reaches to the point B, means the interface between rarer and denser medium. Here rarer medium is string. String acts as a rarer medium and the rigid support here acts as a denser medium. So when this pulse, which is in the form of a crest, it is traveling and reaches the point B, what happens here? The point B is not free to vibrate because it is on the rigid support. Therefore, it exerts an equal and opposite reaction on the pulse so that its velocity is reversed. So, the particle which gives energy to the B, it is acted upon by a opposite reaction so that the crest is reflected as trough from this denser medium or from the end B, and then it travels towards the end A. So here we say that velocity of the particle which is at A or near B, it is reversed. There is phase reversal of 180 degree because crest is reflected as trough at this boundary. So we can write these points in this way. So when transverse waves are reflected or transverse waves are propagating from rarer to denser medium. What can we write here? In the first point, we say that wave velocity is reversed, as well as particle velocity is reversed. Particle velocity means the velocity of vibrating particles. Particle velocity is reversed. There is phase change of pi radian, because the wave velocity is reversed there. Pi radian or 180 degree. And also we can note that here crest is reflected as trough. Is reflected as trough. Or if the pulse is in the form of trough, then trough is reflected as trough, crest. Here we can note such points where transverse wave is propagating from rarer medium to denser medium. What actually happens? We know that according to the property of wave, it has tendency to go back into the same medium. We can say that wave velocity is reversed, and we observe that here particle velocity is also reversed, because when the crest reaches to the point B, B point is rigid, on the rigid medium it does not vibrate, but it can exert an equal and opposite reaction on the pulse, and therefore particle velocity is reversed. Particle means the particle which is incident or which is near, very near or close to B, is reversed, and we say that there is the phase change of pi radian, and the observation we made here is that crest is reflected as trough, and if the pulse produced is in the form of trough, then we can observe trough is reflected as crest. So this is now we study the reflection of transverse waves when transverse waves are propagating from denser to rarer medium. So this setup we have here, there is a rod on which there is a ring. This ring can free to move along the length of rod here. To the end here, for the stretched string, end B is connected to the ring. End A is free to vibrate. Here there is a string. Now this string acts as a denser medium here, while the ring acts as a rarer medium. Now if sudden jerk is given to the end A, a pulse is generated which is in the form of a crest, and now it is traveling from our left to right or from end A to end B. In the next instant of time, we show that here the crest is reaching at the point B, means pulse is reaching at the point B. As point B means ring here is free to move along the length of rod, here energy is transferred to B, but B is free to move, it does not exert any reaction on the particles, which which are forming the pulse here. Therefore, here particle velocity is not reversed, and therefore crest is reflected as crest. Here pulse which is in the form of crest is incident on the ring and rod system. Here that energy is reflected back into the same medium as a crest, because there is no reversal of particle velocity. We can note here that transverse waves propagating from denser to rarer means along the string acts as a denser medium, ring acts as a rarer medium. Here according to the property of wave, here wave velocity is reversed. Particle velocity is not reversed. In terms of phase, we say that here there is no phase change. There is no phase change when pulse travels from denser to rarer medium. Crest is reflected as crest. And if we form here trough, and trough is traveling or propagating towards the beam end, then we observe that trough is reflected as trough. Here we can observe trough is reflected as trough. So these are the observations, and the phase changes when transverse wave propagate on the boundary separating two media. In case of waves, when they go from denser to rarer, particle velocity is not reversed. Therefore, there is no phase change. Crest is reflected as crest, trough is reflected as trough. So, you can note these points as well as you can draw this diagram. This diagram you can draw and you can note this point, because these points are important in very short answer questions as well as multiple choice questions. This is a completely theoretical part. So today we stop here. Thank you.